YouTube fam, what's going on? How's everybody doing? It is Saturday morning, early, 6 a.m. Gotta get in a quick shoulders and bicep workout. And I just thought, you know what? Let me go ahead and just record what I'm currently doing right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and just show you my current workout program. Right now I'm just doing shoulders, doing more like four sets of each workout. It's gonna be 15 repetitions for the first three sets, and then 6 to 8 for the last set, heavy. And that's kind of gonna be the routine that I'll be doing for both shoulders and biceps. So I'll go ahead and show you guys what I'm currently doing. So let's get it. For the shoulders, so internal, external rotation for the shoulder, scapula muscles, the rotator cuff muscles. Just to warm up, 15 reps on each side. And I'm gonna go, this is external rotation I'm doing. And then I'm gonna do internal rotation as well. So like I said, this is just something I like to do to warm up our rotator cuff muscles. That's what stabilizes the shoulder blade. So let's get dudes warmed up for the routine. Keeping my elbow tucked to my side. Bring it in and out on each side. Thank you. Alright guys, so just finished shoulders and bicep. Typically I would do 4 sets, 3 sets of 15, and then the last set would be between 8 to 10 or 6 to 8. I had to cut it a little short on the last couple exercises, so I did more like 3 sets, 2 sets of 15, and then 1 set of 10 up in the weight each round. So that's pretty much the kind of routine I'm doing for almost all the body parts. So that's it for this Saturday. Hope you guys enjoy. If you have any questions, comments, just hit me up and I answer it the best I can. But you guys have a good one. Later.